If you want to be happy and live a king's life, never make a pretty woman your wife. If you want to be happy and live a king's life, never make a pretty woman your wife. All you have to do is just what I say, and then you will be happy, merry and gay. Therefore, from a logical point of view, always marry a woman uglier than you. A pretty woman makes her husband look small, and very often calls it unfall. Soon as she married her, and then she starts to do the things that will ache his heart. And when you think she belonging to you, she's calling somebody else to do. Therefore, from a logical point of view, always marry a woman uglier than you. An ugly woman gives you your meals on time and tries to make you comfortable in mind. At nights when you lie up on your cozy bed, she will coax, caress you and scratch your head. And not a minute in the night will she leave you alone. Seems she wants to melt the fat from your bones. Therefore, from a logical point of view, always marry a woman uglier than you. And if you make an ugly woman your wife, you'll be sure to be happy in all your life. She wouldn't do things in a funny way to give the neighbors anything to say. She wouldn't disregard her husband at all by exhibiting herself to Peter and Paul. Therefore, from a logical point of view, always marry a woman uglier than you. Matters not, your friends say that you have no taste. Marry an ugly woman without disgrace. One who is cute looking, barbarous and rough, with a skin as alligator, bumpy and tough. Crow's feet are not falling from her eyes. Around her lips a confirmation bow tie. Therefore, from a logical point of view, best to marry a woman uglier than you.